You are entering into a contract. This is a contract of marriage. This contract is not only between the two of you. I am reminding you, there is a third person. So put him always at the center of your lives.
It's been 9 years since the first day I met you. I can still vividly remember how you interact with our team. And I just said in my mind, grabe naman tong taong to. Sobrang pabida. Actually, up to now, I don't have any idea how I fell in love with you. But I believe it is because of your pagiging kalog and sobrang pogi.
Sila nang magiging anak natin. Hindi pa ako tapos. Ganto man ako. Pero ganto talaga ako. Wala tayong magagawa doon. The road is calling us back to our hometown. Where hearts are warmed by
Richard, thank you for making one of my dreams come true and for patiently waiting for me to officially be your wife. You make me laugh like nobody else can, and I'm looking forward to all the adventures we're going to share. Love is calling the melodies resound. So much beauty.
I will share you, but inabot ko ng 37 years. As a judge, I made it a legal term. Always do right so that you will never go wrong.
Alagaan. Kahit na tsukasaway ako, alam na yung lahat ko. Wala naman ako masasabi sa'yo dahil para sa akin, ikaw yung babaeng perfect.
As we move from I to we, I give to you in the presence of God and all these witnesses my commitment to stay by your side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrows, to love, respect, and to cherish, to be faithful to you alone forever and ever.